Listen, you folks remember my oldest daughter, don't you, Teresa Brewer? It's so good to have you back around again.
Thank you.
See your pretty smiling face. I'm going to say something because she said it's all right if I say it. But I'll tell you what, if I looked as young as she did, and anybody told anybody that I had a 14-year-old daughter, I'd smack them right in the chop. But you just don't look like you got a 14-year-old youngin', I'll
tell
you.
Oh, yes, and most I don't.
She's got four of the prettiest big-eyed girls you ever looked at in your life. When you look at them, their eyes are just like hers. All you see is eyeballs and teeth. Beautiful children, just like Mama. Of course, that hairy lady, to get daddy of there, is the ugliest thing you ever seen. Is Bill out there? How do you do? Sure, it's good to see you. You're not a wonderful fella. Why do you tell me so? Well, what are you going to do? You're not going to do the new record.
No.
The new record is a thing called Goldfinger.
That's right.
From the play, picture?
From the picture, Goldfinger.
From the picture, Goldfinger. I still don't believe that girl's name. Not many of you folks know about that, but you'll read about it, and you won't believe it either.
No.
You're going to do a record tune, though, right?
Yes, this is the one I did before, Goldfinger.
Yeah, I see. Well, if you'd like to get over there, I'll give them a heck of a build-up.
You will.
Yeah, I'll make them think we're both somebody. You know? All right? One of the most delightful people. A little neighbor of mine lives out in Jersey now. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Teresa Brewer. Here she is.
Tomorrow, what'll I do? I'll find me a fella and I'll think